Right, we have new information about ways to engage Alzheimer's patients to help them interact.
Yeah, experts say music therapy is helping those patients. Jenna Kelly is in San Angelo with more.
Singing, dancing, and gathering together is what music therapy does for Alzheimer's and dementia patients.
Music therapy is wonderful because what it does is it engages the last part of the mind that we kind of lose as the disease process progresses.
It invokes memories.
Oh, beautiful memories, and there's nothing like it.
And it can take them as far back as their childhood years.
It makes me feel real good. It takes me back to my high school.
It works through engagement of the residents, which Courtney Adams says is critical for Alzheimer's and dementia patients.
Mental, physical, social, and music does all of that.
Through this mic, the activity director can speak to the residents through their headphones so that it blocks out all the ambient noise and they can focus on their music therapy.
When people are led with music versus just listening to the music, that they participate more.
Participation proves engagement, giving family members hope for the future.
So often you hear somebody saying, "That's not my wife. That's not my dad anymore. You know, he's just not there." And then you put the headphones on and they can hear the music and they see them come back to life.
The residents say that singing certain songs make them feel like they are sharing their memories with their group.
Please don't take my sunshine.